Ninja here, and we're back with another video. Today it's almost like volleyball just with a balloon. So you see this here? So that is like the net in volleyball. So Joseph, oh by the way, it's going to be against my brother. So say hi. So yeah, so go over there, Joe.
Okay.
Say watch. So we need to be on their knees. Don't we? So say I go like that, you can't catch it. So first things first, that's one thing that James has just done wrong. You can't catch it. Number two, yes, so that would be a point to me. So then, he does that, and then, do it like you normally do it, Joe. So that's how you throw it. Okay, so it's you need to hit it back to the other person. Okay, go. But you need... But you can't touch it, the balloon can't touch the floor. So go. So you throw it sharp. So look.
Oh, come on.
So I'll throw a shot to Joe. Let's hit the floor, Joe. Should let's hit the floor.
Okay.
So look, so it hits the floor, and that is a point to me. So first 5 points wins the game. Yeah, let's go.
Woohoo!
Ready, Joe? You surf.
Right?
Yeah. First things first, before we do get on with the game, subscribe and leave a like down below. That's what they should do, Joe, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then comment ninjas, because that's who we are. All my subscribers are ninjas. Yeah! Wah! You go, Joe.
Okay.
On your knees. Right then, comment down below now who you think will win. Go.
Remember, 3, 2, 1, go.
What you want? Yes! 1 point! Shocking shot. I'm still alive. Oh, and you have an infinite amount of touches. So you can go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then what?
But when you serve, you can't just go up.
You can't just go downwards.
Like, I'll show you.
Like this.
You can't go like... that.
Yeah, well, no, you can.
We can't go like up here and then go like that.
If you're playing, you can go anywhere in the court.
Or you
can't
pass that line.
If you stand up and go like
you
that.
You can't stand up, Joseph.
I know, if you stand up, then that's a point for the other person.
So you ready? Get down. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, that went well.
Oh, that's a good one.
Come on. No.
Go on.
No. Come on, Joe. Give me a good drop shot for me. Give me a good shot.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes! Ninja, ninja, ninja. We're going to play 2 rounds. So, first of all, I'm at this round. Second round, I'm at that end. Let's go.
Come on, then.
2 points to the ninja.
3, 2, 1, go.
So, that's a point to Joseph. Because it went down there. So,
it's a point to you.
Oh, yes, that's a point to me. Come on.
Yes.
I think I'm on 4 points now.
4 or 5 points.
So you can kick it.
No, you can't because you're not.
Well, yeah, you can. But if it goes wrong, then yeah. Go on and go.
Oh,
but we saved.
You say everything
over. Because it was. Not saying it was absolutely delicious!
No!
2 points to me, 4 points to him.
That wasn't fair!
Alright?
You hit that downwards.
Reserve then, reserve.
You can reserve. You can't just hit it straight down though.
I didn't then.
Go on, hit the ground.
It's on the wires. Wouldn't get it. That counts, doesn't it?
No, it can't go behind there because it won't even touch the floor.
You caught it. Then you're holding it. You should have.
Yeah, but
resume play.
Oh.
Yes!
That was lovely. Lovely save by me.
Yes!
No!
Yes, the ninja shall never lose.
God,
come on!
Right,
called it Ninja's winning. I called it Ninja 163's winning.
I'm never going to win.
You might do, Joe.
I'm terrible at this game.
Oh, no.
Oh, that little cheeky backhand.
No. Round one. We can switch sides now.
Okay.
Yeah.
He has a smaller side, so
Not
fair.
You can still win now, Joe.
You still win now.
That side always serves.
Right then.
See my beauty. See me, can't you?
Let's go.
Cover his face up. Yeah, that's good.
Fine. Yes.
You want me to
talk to the camera?
We shouldn't be talking to the viewers. Ninja.
One sec. D, that means doesn't count.
Right, you still then.
What was the point in that?
It wasn't one.
Comment down below who thinks that was a score.
What? No.
Yeah, my shot.
Yeah.
No, no, that was shot that I just did behind the city.
It didn't even hit the rotator.
What you want?
No, see that power then, viewers?
Yes, I don't think so.
Yes!
No, that
hit the floor there then.
You clutched it down on the serve, free serve.
I need to put my...
Hold on.
Yes!
You just hit that down!
Yeah, no, because it wasn't a serve.
Your serve.
KSI's not watching that right now. Because I don't want to hit him. Then it'll say, oh, what's that? And it's swearing, won't it?
And come on, go.
Come on, then he's shooting.
I'm just going to do in hands now. In hands.
Forward hands. Okay?
That one. I've got him on the back foot now. All those ninjas are ready.
Yes!
That one. Did that hit the floor?
Yes, it did. Good.
What's that, Joe?
is what you're doing.
What?
I just think you shouldn't have the camera.
Oh, fudge.
Wait. Are you okay, guys?
Yeah, of course they are.
There we are.
Come on, Dunja. Come on.
Right then. I get the four then.
Yeah, no, but that doesn't count. Because I was already up.
Oh, that looks like you. Yeah!
Oh, no. 3-4. Next point. Let's call this next
four
point.
Feet. Forfeit, whoever loses,
yeah, has to do a forfeit.
And that, and the other person chooses the forfeit.
Come on, this one.
Hit me, baby.
No!
There's a drop shot in that hasn't hit the floor.
No! Guys, no!
Ninjas, are you alright? Ninjas.
I'm gonna hit the floor.
Do, and it won't count.
No, it doesn't. Yes!
Yes!
Right, then you're ready.
How many more shots do I have to get until I'm
next?
1 point winner.
Yes! I won!
Oh no!
I won! Right,
The forfeit!
Joseph! Go and get a glass of water and bring me the salt.
Oh no! Guys,
I don't like this!
Yeah, he doesn't like salt water. I don't think anyone does.
No.
This is literally death.
Ikoi actually likes it.
It's not the worst, but yeah.
I would prefer normal water.
He actually had salt water in his eye.
Yeah, I do.
In beaches he do, but when he had a sty.
Yeah, something like that.
So once Joseph's back with all the stuff, then I will resume with you guys.
Oof. Guys, the water isn't working. So, yeah, I'm going to have to think of another forfeit that doesn't include water.
I can't try and do a backflip onto here.
No.
Oh, crap, when you smash my tablet a little bit.
No.
No, I'm not doing that.
Oh, well, you're chicken to all these viewers, aren't you? So...
Come on.
Right, your turn. I'm
going
to
bed
for a bit.
Okay, yes, Dad. So, guys, we've got to be a bit quieter now. So,
my dad's going to bed.
Yeah.
No, sure. No, dog.
Look how cute he is. You can see him, can't you?
No, you can't.
Look.
Look at how cute he is.
Not him.
Him.
The dog.
The doggy there.
And
we've got two others outside.
Yeah, we're not going to show you those yet, though.
So
he's so cute. Maybe in another video, but not today. So I don't know what to
do. He's a Springer Spaniel.
In fact, I've got it.
And he's a 13-year-old.
If you fail this forfeit, I get two. Oh, you see, he's so cute, aren't you, Bubbles?
Move your bum out of the camera.
So,
yeah.
So what Josie's going to do is get a spoon.
And
put it on your nose for 30 seconds if you don't complete it.
So just get a normal spoon?
Yep.
Put it on my nose. What does it do?
I'm not going to tell you yet, but go. Josie's got the spoon. And what he has to do is balance it on his nose for 30 seconds. If he fails, then I get to do a wrestling move on him.
I know what it's going to be.
Alright then, you ready, Joe?
How do you do it?
Go, just bounce it on your nose for 30 seconds. Okay? If he completes it, we'll end the video. If he doesn't, then I do a resting move on him.
How do you balance it on your nose?
Just bounce it on your nose. No, not like that, you buffoon. Like that. You ready? 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1, go. No.
Yeah, that counts.
No, it doesn't. Right, it fell off anyway. So,
that counts, doesn't it? Guys, does that count?
There we are. So, it's failed. Let's just say you completed it.
Yeah.
Wait, no. So, balance it on your nose. We haven't done it fully. So, balance it on your nose. And Joseph completed it. So, unfortunately, no wrestling move for me. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was looking forward to that wrestling move. But yeah, so guys, see you in the next video.